A suspect in custody following a report of an abduction in South Wichita happened in the 1200 block of East Mount Vernon around 1 o'clock this afternoon. According to the Wichita Police Department, officers chased a suspect's car to 10th and Madison, where the person fled on foot. Spate Magnet School went into lockdown during the search, but it was lifted when police captured the suspect. Wichita police telling us that no one was hurt.